Today's edition of Governor Willie Obiano's Narratives of Excellence will focus on the Anambra International Airport. Governor Willie Obiano's administration in Anambra State made history when the Airpeace aircraft with registration number 5NBUJ landed at the spanking new Anambra International Cargo and Passenger Airport, Umueri, on Friday, April 30th, 2021. The event was the maiden flight which served as a test run of the magnificent runway of the airport, regarded as the longest runway in Nigeria. The test landing is a standard procedure which is usually done to confirm the readiness of the runway to receive aircrafts of all types before resuming full operation. It conforms to the global best practices in aviation. However, to many observers, it was the glorious realization of a dream that had lingered for several decades. Yet, to some others, it was the eventual opening of the metaphorical door for everything bright and beautiful to come into Anambra State.
We rose from the ashes from Cleveland past to build a promising homeland for ourselves. This airport is a town bridge between Anambra and the world. It is the link between and its fulfillment.
I have no doubt
that in the shortest possible time, Anambra International Passenger
Airport
is one of the busiest airports in Nigeria.
The test flight offered the public a great chance to see the progress of work at the airport, which aviation experts say is one of the best airports in Africa.
2-3 days ago, some very senior officials came from Abuja and landed at the airport. That singular act of theirs spoke to the heart of every Igbo person. If you have it here, then that means that you don't need, as you go, as you come, use neighboring state airports. And what he has underlined for me and for everyone is that Governor Obiano has spoken to the heart of Igbo people, raised their pride, raised their self-worth, raise their aspirations, raise their entrepreneurial height to begin to make effective use of that critical asset.
2 months after the inaugural flight into Anambra Airport, it is fascinating to see that the facilities which constitute the backbone of the airport are almost ready. The runway is ready. The apron is ready. The massive car park is ready. So is the access road to the airport from the Enugu Onitsha Expressway. The internal roads of the airport are all ready. The trauma center of the airport is ready and furnishing of the trauma center is completed. The generator house and the firehouse are almost ready. The control tower is fully equipped and ready to go. The gorgeous terminal building is now painted and ready for the installation of elevators and escalators and the carousel. The furniture meant for the terminal building will soon be installed. Indeed, the terminal building is a remarkable marvel, sparkling with exquisite interior that pays homage to the aesthetic taste of the man who dreamed the airport into existence. Indeed, everything about Anambra International Cargo and Passenger Airport Umueri radiates class, refined taste, and the avant-garde sensibilities of Chief Willie Obiano, the governor of Anambra State. It is easy to see a distinctive pattern of refinement and a blunt rejection of mediocrity, from the ambition behind the airport to the reality of the finishing touches that dot the facilities in the airport.
The state-of-the-art facilities, everybody wriggles about it, but I'm seeing in my mind's eye a situation where Anambra International Cargo and Passenger Airport is isolated and identified because of the state-of-the-art facilities to be the hub and the gateway for the exportation of goods, agricultural goods that will come from other Nigerian regions. So that is the criticality of thought and the criticality of this asset. Now you now see what you call quintessential public finance decision that tells you the difference between stacking raw cash as the biggest to the incoming government and building a strategic asset that's going to give rise to revenue lines in perpetuity. So that is the distinction between that decision to do this and probably another competing decision to just leave cash so that you become popular and then leave government. Come on.
In simple terms, the Anambra International Cargo and Passenger Airport Umueri is a riveting tapestry of class and functionality, ambition and foresight, and a determination to tower above the average.